Be still and quiet. You've been sleeping for quite a while. I think they noticed that you never left the building last night. The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find you. I have you hidden too well. I kidnapped you. Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. I am only going to keep you for a little while. Try not to wiggle, though. You're inside something that came from my old pizzeria. I don't think it was ever used. At least not the way it was meant to be used. Too dangerous. It's just big enough for one person to fit inside, but just barely. You're in the scooping room. Do you know why they call it the scooping room? It's because, dummy, this is the room where they use the scooper. I thought that would be obvious. Isn't that a fun name for something? The scooper. It sounds like something you would use for ice cream, or custard, or sprinkles. It sounds like something you would want at your birthday party to ensure that you get a heaping portion of every good thing. I wonder, though, if you were a freshly opened pint of ice cream, how you would feel about something with that name. Thankfully, I don't think a freshly opened pint of ice cream feels anything at all. Uh-oh. It sounds like someone else is in the building. Shh.
Okay, bring her over. Forward. More. More. Okay, stop. Set her down. Watch the step.
What happened to it this time?
Just seems like these things can't go a day without breaking down. Who knows? It's always the same, man. Some kind of hardware malfunction.
Well, like, I have to be somewhere in 15 minutes, and this place gives me the creeps.
Can we just get this over with? It's all automated. We don't have to be here for it. Just get her on the rollers, and we can go.
There's something very important that I've learned how to do over time. Do you know what that is? How to pretend. Do you ever play make-believe? Pretend to be one way when you are really the other? It's very important. Ballora never learns, but I do. They think there is something wrong on the inside. The only thing that matters is knowing how to pretend. I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
As the moon rises, so also rises the tension between scorn lovers.
Clara is not my baby.
Vlad, you suck.
Wait, was that a vampire joke? That was so lame, Clara. Like I haven't heard that a million times.
Okay, well how's this? I'm taking the car.
The joke's on you. It's a rental.
Well, the joke's on you. I set the thermostat to 90 before I left.
Good, I like it warm.
Good, because I also set the house on fire.
How will it all end? The passion, the tension, the intrigue. Tune in tomorrow for the exciting conclusion.